at our new Tingri this morning. For the last 50 kilometres we've been traversing along this plateau.
Oh wow, look at that.
About 5,000 metres. Now I haven't looked recently, but probably just above that. We were mooching along at 4.8. So we've just got a bit of a slope, so we're well over 5,000 metres now. And it's a bit chilly this morning, but it certainly turned really chilly up here. Got several layers on, the linings in my trousers. Got my real thick winter gloves on that I very rarely wear at home. And my fingers are nice and toasty. About 230 clicks to do today. We're off to a place called Zyglaze. X-I-G-L-A-X-A-E. Something like that. I don't know if you pronounce it that way, but that's the way I'm doing it. We haven't seen Everest yet. It was too cloudy and too dark last night. And we didn't go far enough back this morning to come up with the view. So probably won't see it now for a little while. But I think we'll see it today. Late night last night, but we had a good sleep. Well, I had a good sleep anyway. Must have slept for a good 8 or 9 hours. Breakfast this morning was fried eggs and potato and coffee. Very nice. Here in front. Right, that boy, I can tell you that for nothing. This is where you've got to be tempted, but a lot of the road. There's no markets, there's no forewarning. You just come across them. Try not to bloody hit them. various checkpoints that we have to go through every now and again. There's one this morning. But now we've got another one. We already played that one today, so apparently they pop up everywhere. Everything's changing. This is why we have visas and permits and stuff. Look, he's got his IntelliTrack machine taking pictures. I expect his works. Lots of 4x4s. The noise.
Down in a second. Come on. Make those 25 horses work. Brilliant.
Jam.
Super.
And so we arrive in Shigatse, at least that's how it's pronounced. After traversing the Wong Way down the One Way Street, our hotel tonight is the Hotel Giza. And tomorrow we head to Lhasa for a well-earned day off.